Go.
Strobe against match 29 out of 35. Both teams racing in the challenge period. 50-85, look at positioning themselves for a meet low goal. Doesn't look like any teams were able to score any goals, but all teams made it in the scoring areas. 50-85 following up immediately in the cold period with scoring a low goal. Looks like 25-50. Still looking to get control of the ball over on that, on the red line score side. 25-17 also looking to gain control of the ball on their score side. Blue Lions does not appear to have a ball on the field. But they are playing some good defense. Immediate control of the ball by 44-57. Are they going to try and race down the field or launch it over the rail? Only time will tell. 25-17 making it hard, but 25-50 making another goal. The Legend still lives. 45-50. Passing off control of the Blue Lions ball to team 997. 25-50 looking to get more control over another Red Alliance ball. 25-17 contesting 997's move of the Blue Alliance ball into the blue team scoring zone. 70 seconds remain, teams. This is a close game with a lot of great defense going on from both sides. Team 25-50 has control once more of the Red Alliance scoring ball. Line themselves up for another high goal shot. Or will they get it? 997 tries to block, but 25-50 still makes it. 50 seconds remain, teams. Blue Lions going for another low goal shot, and they got it. Nice shot, 44-57. 40 seconds remain, teams. Team 997 denying the Red Alliance from getting control of their ball. 44-57 immediately getting control of the Blue Lions ball. We're going to move it downfield, but the Red Alliance is not going to make it easy. 25 seconds, teams. Time to make a play. 44-57. Still getting blocked by the red defense. Moving down the field. Red Alliance not going for the ball. Just playing defense now. 12 seconds remain. 25-50. Line themselves up for another grab. But the defense of 14-32 is too strong. Stopping them from getting control. 3 seconds remain. So concludes match 29. With 25-57 somehow getting control of the Blue Lions ball. We'll be back with some official scores shortly.
You've been doing this now for how many years is it?
Control, so we waited, I put on a show, now we're naked.
robots on the field. So let's introduce our team. Starting with the Red Alliance team, 1540.
The Flaming Chickens.
And their Alliance partner team, 5198.
Robo Knight Force.
And rounding out that Red Alliance, let's welcome to the field, 3673.
The Cyborg Seagulls. That's the trigger that we got scores for match 29. A victory for the Red Alliance, 96-47, with 50 foul points for the Red Alliance and 20 for the Blue.
All right, congratulations, Blue. So with that, let's kick off the Blue Alliance, team 956.